Louise Wynn.
It's the witching hour, my friends, and the hookups are just beginning. In fact, it's a little early in the evening for these two, but they set the time via an online dating site, sending each other laughing and snickering emojis as they plan to escape their respective offices early to see each other. Smart! Both of them. They've agreed that a first date should take place in a neutral location, giving each a chance to leave early if they don't click. And, unbeknownst to each other, move on to a second date later in the evening with other people.
Hi, is anyone else sitting here?
Just me and my shadow. Hello, you must be.
And you must be Mikey. Such a cute name. Like a little kid, but
that's true. Not a little kid, and you are not a little girl, are you?
I'm a skeleton, if that's what you mean.
Oops! Off to a bad start! Or are they?
You're absolutely perfect, and not at all underweight or overweight. And I assure you that weight is not an issue for me. I'm surprised. A lot of people on these dating sites don't look that much like their photo, but you do. Look like your photo. Okay. Although I must say I don't see your shadow.
I don't see yours either. Hello? There are no shadows in here. Too much light.
And?
And what? You want me to tell you how much you look like your pic? Sure. Yeah, you do. So much.
And? I was going to ask. You look delicious, if I may say so, and I really like the red hoodie.
Thanks. That's a look, isn't it? Though I call it more of a cape with a hood.
Like a little red riding hood.
It's a style, it's a look. Nothing more, nothing less. But speaking of which, might I just ask if you want to be that wolf?
I think that might be for you to find out. Maybe later tonight.
Maybe you'll find out I'm carrying goofy baskets with an axe inside instead of a muffin. Can I get a berry flavored tea, please? No sugar.
Coming right up. Anything else?
A pastry, perhaps.
Sounds good. I like some of that too. Also, with no sugar. This little girl looks sweet enough all on her own. And what are your quiches? Vegetarian, of course.
You bet I'm sweet. Just wait and see how sweet I am. Nothing else, thanks. Pastries, quiches, real food, just doesn't do it for me.
So, what have you got in your basket there?
Just some goodies for my granny. I'll be seeing her later this evening.
So, not an axe.
Oh my goodness, no, perishable goods.
Mind if I look?
Yes, I would mind. What about you? Your URL is a TV production company here in town. What you've got there are some plot line shooting locations, whatever.
Yes, I wouldn't mind.
So you're in the industry? Yeah,
I guess you could say that. And we're always looking for new blood. I mean, new prospects. That is to say, it's new talent. Always looking for new talent. And I think you fit the bill.
Thanks. But I don't do pornos, or is that what you're asking?
Oh my goodness, no. Just a comment on my work. I was thinking of this as more of a date and not an audition. Although, I could certainly see you up in my office tomorrow if you're interested.
Yeah, I was thinking of a date too. And actually, I'm not interested in any kind of audition at your office tomorrow. Though, in a way, a date is kind of like an audition, isn't it?
Sure. But hey, let's keep on the business
time. The dating business. The dating game!
The dating zone.
Your profile says you're into goth and fits.
Then yours does too. But tell me what it means when a guy says that. For a girl, it's all fantasy of being loved by someone wild. Brought into a world of excitement away from our everyday dull existence. But I imagine that in your line of work.
Oh, you'd be surprised at how dull and boring you can get for guys like me. Same old, same old. Day in, day out. Looking for new locations, cleaning up after shoots. Finding you after doing talent practically every day of the week.
I guess I'd be surprised. But then why did you post that on your profile?
Can I admit something to you? This is something I don't usually tell girls, especially on the first date.
Sure, I guess so. Will it scare me?
Yes.
Okay, so what is it?
I post about goth and fantasy and art because it gets more likes from women. Women like you.
Am I supposed to be flattered by any of this? Because I'm not. And really, women like me? What the hell?
Yeah, yeah, yes, women like you. Women who are mysterious and exciting. If you don't like it, I'm sorry. First date kind of stuff. I'm just telling you something about myself. Now you get to tell me something about yourself.
Oh, I get to tell you something. Okay, here's something I don't normally tell guys on the first date. In fact, not until I've pretty much... Well, I like the taste of anything red.
Anything?
Anything. Everything.
Apples?
Apples, cranberries, raspberries, anything. Pomegranates. Should have said that first.
Have you been in underground yet?
Huh?
You know, like, for Setup here. Went underground and then ate some pomegranate seeds and then she had to go back every winter or something like that. I might be a little mixed up with my mythology, my fairy tales.
Oh, you mean Eurydice? And are you my Orpheus?
Huh?
No. I didn't expect you to. That's another fairy tale.
Anyways, I'm not a musician, if that's what you mean.
Oh, so you do get it.
So many versions. I mean, virgins. So many virgins. All those old stories. But you were saying pomegranates. You like them?
I love them. And as you can see, I'm not underground.
And I am not in the woods. And you are not really going into your granny's house tonight. Are you?
There's another awkward pause. Typical of many first dates. Maybe one of these people should have brought one of those lists. Questions to ask so the first date isn't so... In fact, I think I have just such a list right here. Hey, you guys. Maybe I can help you with this.
Yeah.
Blood? Blood! Red things! Thank you for my taste of red things. Blood, too?
Especially blood. The red-blooded American man.
What kind of a place is this in? Bart being my big, fat, proud behind.
I was going to ask the same thing.
Very good. Well done. You both believe in each other.
Not often this place is all about that.
But we all enjoy a good drink, don't we?
Not me. Not so much.
Huh. I was really getting into it.
You're kidding.
Well, you can take your silly costumes off now.